So, friends, today it's all about my dad's favorite dish, and that is roasted plantain with palm oil and some avocado on the side. It is simple, easy to cook, but extremely delicious, and of course, healthy as well. Now, you need just three ingredients, or I'll say four. You need your plantain, some palm oil, and some salt. Now you can add some fresh pepper to it. We're gonna do that later. So we're gonna start by peeling our plantain. Just go ahead and peel your plantain nicely. Make sure your plantain is half ripe, like half green. That is the best time to roast your plantain. Oops, I forgot to welcome you all. You are most welcome back to another episode of The Twist. To my new joiners, my name is Jana Z, and here we twist the little things my mom showed me in her beautiful, beautiful traditional kitchen. Here is family. We do things together, we eat together, and we cook together. So we are done peeling our plantains. We're just going to take off the peel and set it aside and quickly score our plantains, or you just give it some beautiful wounds. Once that is done, put it in your grill and then transfer it to your oven. Traditionally, we do this on charcoal, but yeah, we make do with what we have. And then here I have my roasted pepper. I had to roast some fresh pepper, and we are just going to crush them traditionally as well. Once that is done, we're going to transfer it into a bowl. I'm going to transfer it into a bowl and add in some salt and oil and palm oil. As simple as that. You do not need to heat your oil too much. You just need to melt your oil. It's like raw oil. We are eating raw oil. Yes. So once you add in your oil, salt, and pepper, just go ahead and mix it until they are nicely combined, and then set it aside. Now let's double check our plantains. It's nicely cooked. We're just going to go ahead and flip the sides. Yeah, we're just going to flip our sides and take it back into the oven. At this stage, our plantains are beautifully roasted. So it's time to do justice to our roasted plantain with some palm oil. You can see that it's really easy. So slice your avocados. Avocados are optional. I just needed to add it to that and just give it a little twist. You can also just have your plantains and avocado, as simple as that, if you do not want to have palm oil. It's also very, very delicious. So now food is ready and it's time to give it a try. It is just as simple as this. No complications, no complications. Now, just break your plantains, use your fingers to crush them. Just crush them and dip them in your oil and enjoy. There is this mixture of sweet, salty, I mean, this savory and salty taste that takes you to another level. It's just a combination of beautiful flavors. I mean, beautiful flavors, yes. So you can see the pepper in there, you can see the avocado. I don't know how I want to describe this, but it's just a beautiful mix of natural flavors, and I'd love you to give it a try. So you can see it's very simple and easy. This is also a very perfect vegan-friendly dish, so my vegan friends might want to consider this and give it a try. Thank you so much for watching. I will definitely see you in the next one. I love you all, and let's remember to show kindness to those around us. Bye.